The artificial intelligence arms race is on. Who will be the first to achieve full self-awareness? Earlier this week, Mark Zuckerberg revealed on an earnings call that Facebook has formed an artificial intelligence group, which will develop new AI tools using the vast collection of images and other data that users have uploaded to the site. According to the project's lead researcher, the first goal will be to implement image recognition, meaning when you upload a photo, Facebook will know, without you tagging it, what it is, what's going on, or even who's in it. That might sound like kind of an unexciting use of AI, but even that requires a huge amount of computational power, relying on layers of trial and error in analyzing an image. Google already has an opt-in Find My Face feature for Google Plus, though I haven't seen it used that much yet. And on Google Glass, which would seem like a natural medium for face recognition, that tech is currently banned. And as a side note, some designers are already coming up with creative ways to thwart facial recognition software. But beyond just image scanning, the real dream of AI is to build computers that work just like the brain, with the ability to self-learn and to teach itself new tasks. Google, for example, is partnering with NASA on a quantum AI project with the goal of vastly speeding up that process. With that quantum twist, computers could analyze visual or other cues exponentially more quickly. But already, existing AI tech is being used in training simulations for military and commercial use, where users can program simulated human agents to respond autonomously to cues. And of course, personal assistants like Siri can respond to our questions, even if they don't always get them right, at least not right now. And for more on current advances in robotics, check out Trace's video on Valkyrie, one of the latest beasts from NASA. Thanks for watching. See you next time.